No, that missed! Oh, he knocked Miri back through. Well, he shouldn't be able to get through that door. Damn it! Hello, everyone. Kirky here. Today, we're playing Salt and Sanctuary once again. This is part 9. I'd use my hands to signify that as well, but obviously, I'm a little busy, as you can see in the background. I don't have a weapon on. That's not going to help, and I drank one of my potions by mistake. That's okay, though. We're actually headed way back to the start. You may notice something a little different. I have a new sword. Nice new sword. Actually, that's only about half true. I did a little stuff off camera. Actually, I did a lot of stuff off camera. And the whole reason I started talking while coming back here is, what the hell is that guy? I've seen him a few times and I don't know what he is. There he goes. I can't talk to him. But anyway, I came all the way back here so I could have a lot of red grass. Because we're tackling that castle today. And, more about that in just a second, but... onto the sword, like I started to say before. The sword here, like I had mentioned, it's sort of new, sort of not. I transmuted last night, creating this sword out of my... blah, 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 whatever the hell it was called. So, it's only half new. I only consider it half new because of that. And the whole reason, like I started to say, I don't know if I actually finished that thought. I went way back there to save. Actually, I did mention it. Is for the extra red grass. If I save up to this upcoming save spot, which I should be hitting here any second, right here, it will switch me back to the other stuff, which only gives me, I think, 5 potions. And in this castle, I'm going to need the 8. Actually, I could stand to have 9, but... yeah, that's not going to happen, so we won't even worry about 9. I've actually done a little bit in the castle as well. I beefed up a little bit, see if I could survive the enemies. I now know I can beat those out. Those really big guys, so... damn you! So, at least we know that they are defeatable. I don't know if they come back after you beat them, but I'm guessing we're going to have to beat all of them in that castle to progress. That's just a theory at the moment, though. I won't know until I actually... damn you! Until I actually get in there. Come on. Screw off, dog. I'm not even going to bother with that guy up there at this point. There's no point going all the way back up around there, because if I die, I'm losing all my salt anyway. This castle's a one-way trip. You go in, you don't come back out. That's the downfall to it. So, let's do this. Hooah! Castle of Storms. Actually, there probably is another way out. I just haven't found it yet. I've got to find the extra way out. Alright. I didn't take this big guy out. I wanted to keep the first one for you guys. Hooah! Oh, this is not a good start. This is not a good start. I got to eat one of my grass already. Roll! Ha ha! Have at thee, knave! That didn't really knave too well, did it? See, they are defeatable. They're not super hard by any means. I only had to use one healing. That's actually pretty good. One thing I have, and before I go any further, I will show it to you. I wish I could use. I have really good heavy armor. It's level, or class 2, I believe. Yeah, class 2. I can equip up to class 3, but... when I put this stuff on... well, that was not the right piece there, was it? There we go. When I put this stuff on, I move slower than a turtle. And it's mostly because of my weapon. The weapon along with this gear is all too heavy. So I have to unfortunately stick with the chain stuff. No, the chain stuff, I say. So I can move at a decent speed. I can't evade worth beans. But if I was to take the sword off, or switch down to a class 1 armor, or a different armor, I could... yeah, I could probably evade a little better, too. But evading doesn't really serve me super well, so... if you notice, these guys... ow! These guys keep coming back. No, jump! Oh, God, that trap does me in pretty good, too, doesn't it? I've only mainly explored this starting area here, so... whew! That stuff was kind of all over the place. So yeah, I've only explored this main area, so I don't really know too much about what's where. At this point, this here is pretty much, or this video is pretty much going to be me trying dying a lot. I think this is where the big guy was I beat. It's very loud out here. Okay. Oh, no, no. I don't like these guys. They're actually, they only take a couple hits to kill, but they are really tough. It's getting pretty dark. I can't, how the hell do I get up there? I feel like, actually, I know I'm missing a second brand. I have no idea where to get it. I'm guessing it's in this castle somewhere because I looked everywhere I could outside this castle and I did not find it. So, let's see. Nope, the big guys like this come back whenever you hit a respawn. Because this is the one I took out before. Ha, ah, I don't think so. No, jump! Oh, I did not see that one coming, quite literally, because it's so dark. Jump! Oh, I don't think that's going to help me too much. Except for getting away from that. Oh! Ugh. No, that missed! Oh, he knocked me right back through it. Well, he shouldn't be able to get through that door. Damn it! He's too big for that! I don't think they thought that one through, but I'm not doing too well. That one took a lot more to kill. Well, not so much he took more, it's just I did a lot worse on it. Oh my god, and I can't even go that way. Damn. I have no idea where to go. Everywhere seems to be a dead end in this damn castle. Okay, let's... Oh! Stupid traps! Alright, let's see... Oh no, enemies, run, run, run. I don't like... the enemies in here. I switched one of my charms out, I believe, or one of my rings out. It was. It helps prevent fire damage, which is needed in this place. Really needed in this place. I have enough salt for a level up now, and of course, oh, I thought I was dead right there. That's why I hate those guys. They're so hard to kill with this sword. Okay, so I couldn't go down in here anywhere that I could see. So the only spot left is like up and left. Okay, so there's right here and whatever's up that way. So I'm gonna take stuff as I get to it. I'll take this area first. We've actually seen this area a little bit in a previous video where this guy scared the living bejeebus out of me because I hadn't seen these enemies before. Oh great, another big guy to fight. Awesome. Good, I got the small guys out of the way first. That's the main thing. This way, hopefully with any luck, will lead somewhere. You know, my overall health seems to be pretty low. I just realized, ooh, this does lead somewhere. My overall health at top is supposed to go out a little further than it currently is. I did not think he could hit me here. So I took things calm because of it. So come on, let me swing! Alright, that's another enemy down anyway. Can I open this door? Locked. Of course it is. Because why the F not? So we got two ways to go here. I'm curious to see what's right first. Ooh. Silver leaf. Ugh! And a soldier's poem. Aha. I don't think I can make that jump back. Oh, and that's a long jump over there too. I'm probably going to die no matter what choice I make here. Yeah, I definitely can't make that jump. Wish me luck, guys! Ah! Oh, I didn't die! I crippled myself pretty good, but I didn't die. Oh, God, that was scary. There's a door below this. I have no idea how you get to that. Okay, so, like, this is the only way left to go, except for... How do I get up? Okay, I see a way I can get up there. I have one healing grass left. That's great. Oh, please. Hey, what are you? You made it. Look at this view. Stunning, isn't it? I thought it was a skeleton sitting there. I've heard there's a thief somewhere with what sounded like a particularly useful rune. There's also a pesky dragon who needs to be slain. Great! So, he mentions there's a thief with the rune. You'd think that'd be in the Bandit's Pass. But I've come across nothing like that in the Bandit's Pass, and I've explored everywhere I possibly can. Even one spot where it said death is below. I jumped down there and died. It didn't lie. There was stuff down there, but I don't know how you'd make the jump safely. What else do you have to say? You ever wonder where these buildings came from? Who built this castle? Does it have a master? And he's repeating now. So, never, never, where do you go? Let's see how far below this will take us. It takes us... Yes! I have a way out of the castle now! Awesome! I'm gonna go back and save while I can. Oh god, I gotta get through these guys again. Oh, I only gotta get through the one guy and he just sat back there, so we're good. Oh, it bugs me not knowing what that stuff's for. If I break every one of them, I see maybe it's just for the little bits of gold that come out of them. I doubt it's just for that. That don't seem right to me. Took us a little while to get back here. I died a couple times along the way. I saw a little secret there. I'm gonna go back and see if I can find it. I don't know how to get down to it. But yeah, like I started to say, I'll go down here though. Oh, what is in here? I'm gonna light this up. Oh, I know exactly what this is, and I did not mean to eat that. I'm looking for a specific item right there, stone acorn. So, we find that, claim this is our own sanctuary! Now we have a sanctuary inside the castle, guys! This will really help when it comes to leveling up and stuff. I can just grind right here close. This is fantastic. I don't quite have what it... Oh, I do. Look at that now. Let's see what's in this treasure. Hunter... Hey, this is my starting gear! It's come full circle. Oh, so many... Ah! Oh, this is going to be tough. This is like Hammer Bros. Mario... Mario Hammers, I was going to say. Hammer Bros. Mario Bros. Except this was a little easier to get by because they let up. Alright, we got a stone guide. I could actually take that back, but I'm probably going to die shortly anyway, so... I don't know whether I should move for that stuff or not. I'm sorry, I'm scratching my nose so much. Someone's thinking of me again, and really, it's just... There'd be a boss up here, right? But when that enemy does that move back there, I don't know whether to move or set still or... There's no coming back from this. Aside from dying. I see someone up there I can't get to. Oh. Yay! Now we have two elevator shafts. I bet you I know exactly where these go. I want to see if I'm right. This should take me, if I'm right, back to the main room. Get a torch going. Yes, it does. Not quite where I thought it would, but it does take me here. So I want off right here. I don't know. A phoenix... I think that's a shield? I've got to assume that there has a point to it. At what point? I'm not sure yet. I'm hoping it'll open at least one of these doors somewhere. Oh god, not you again. I'm not fighting you. Fine! Awesome. Took him out one shot. Oh yeah, you probably didn't notice, but I went up a level while we faded away there for a moment as well. And I am so glad that I did. I got to put endurance on. I can do full-on rolling now. So I figured if I put a few more points of endurance on, so I can carry more and more equipment, I might be able to put on that heavier armor, heavier classed armor. Oh, I still can't get through there. Oh, wow. He almost knocked me up there. I can't see the fight worth being in, but these guys, I love when I can take them out easy. There's gotta be a double jump or something. There's a switch for that up there, I'm pretty sure. Still can't get to it. So we're slowly opening up this castle at least. So that's a positive. Let's see where this leads. I want to talk to that person back there so bad, but if we can't get to them, how can you talk to them, you know? We'll just keep headed right. Oh, a little secret sanctuary. Awesome. Awesome. And that fills up my red grass too. So I'm definitely on the right track here now. Oh, yeah. All right, let's continue right even more. I can barely see. I'll light a torch for you guys. It's not for me at all. You guys could probably actually see better than I could back there. Okay, what's this? Stone merchant. Chest right. Thanks. Oh, this is like the trees all over again. I hate these areas. Okay. Oh no. Oh, there we go. I just wasn't over quite far enough. Sorry, I'm going to get quiet here for half a second. Use great hammer. I don't have a great hammer. Okay, so there's boss up there. I'm really curious what's below, but beware for flame. We have stuff on for flame, so that's a positive. Great sword and lightning everything. All right, I have great sword on. That's fantastic. Let's see. I'm going to use my last blessed page as well. This, I think, really ups my gear. Let's see what we're fighting. The Kraken Worm! Or Kraken Worm! It's the dragon! Holy crap! Die! I can't see! I don't know where he is! Oh, I'm on fire! Oh my god, he hurt me so bad! Oh my god, he killed me in two hits! Now he has all my soul. Here's my 7,500, 5,700 salt. Oh, that sucks. I was doing good until the fire. I'm just gonna outrun that fire. I think I can beat him. Alright, new strategy. We know, at least by that bottle, it's weak to lightning. So, let's lightning our blade. Let's tear this dragon down. He's got my salt. I'm gonna lose 5,700 salt. I don't expect me to beat this guy. Not gonna stop me from trying. Alright, so, once it gets down here. Wow, I was gonna say that lightning didn't last long. I need to heal now. Just tear into him! Ha! All I had to do was get to a certain point to get my salt back. That's awesome. Have at thee. By Jovi and all that stuff. You're going down, dragon! No! I don't want to get up! Die! Die! Oh my god, I'm out of stamina. Go! Yes! We got him! Oh, we got the dragon! I'm really red in the face. Oh my god. Vanquished. I got an achievement called the castle. So I think that's the castle beat. Oh, actually, no, it isn't. Oh, it might be the castle beat, but... Wow, 18,000 salt right now. Wow. Wow. I'm scared to go down this way. Just... Wow. That was amazing. That was fun. I am so happy I beat him. Yay, I can talk to you now. What do you have to say? Oh, hello. Why am I just sitting here? I'm the best thief. That's the thief! In the Eight Kingdoms. But what can a thief do against a dragon? A dagger against a worm scale? No? So I just sit here. I wonder. There's a jagged key. That's just a flame. I thought it was another treasure. You've slain the dragon? Well, if you've done that, maybe someone like me can slay the mighty monsters as well. Here, take this brand. It'll hurt, but it's a tool crucial to a thief. That would hurt so much. His hand was on fire. Shadow Flip brand. I wonder how it's used. How do you use it? There's treasure in the heart of this island, and it'll be mine. Just you wait. And that's all you'll say from now on, yes? So I'm going to the small sanctuary to the right. I gotta figure out how the hell you use this brand. So I thought it'd be like just a basic double jump, but that does not seem to be the case. But with that, I think I'm gonna end the video right here, guys. We accomplished a lot today. We took down a mother effing dragon. I mean, you can't get much better than that. Oh, I'm feeling good. I've got the goosebumps going. It's been a good day in Salt and Sanctuary Land. Oh, I'm really happy right now. I have AM2R to record next, so you guys will actually see that before this video. Yeah, I kind of record them in the opposite order of what I put them up. That's kind of funny now I think about it. I'll take that in consideration if there's a part 10 for AM2R, which there will be. But yeah, with that being said, I'm just rambling at this point. If you want to, you can come visit me in the outro. I'd really appreciate it. Hope to see you there, guys. So if you happen to like this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter, at Kirky. I also use a few other social media sites from time to time as well, so feel free to hit me up on those. Although, admittedly, I mostly use them just to post videos, but as long as you're subscribed, you'll get that stuff anyway, so, you know, those social media sites are just hearsay. Main one I use is Twitter. In any case, all those links can be found in the description down below. And speaking of the description down below, you can also find a place to grab this game. Highly recommend it, like almost every video. It's really fun. I was a little iffy on it at first. Wasn't sure I was going to do a Let's Play on it. So glad right now I did. But yeah, that can be found there, as well as a link for the previous video. And I'm sure you've noticed by now, the previous video has been running right there, so you can click that annotation if you want to. And it should be popping up in that corner, so you can, you know, grab it up there if you feel like it as well. I think that's just about everything in any case, guys. So, until next time, I'm Kirk Yeehee. If you stuck around this long, thanks so much. I really appreciate it. See you later, guys.